undefeated Kansas City Eating Challenge gets its toughest foe yet, but could a local competitive eater beat the clock? KMBC 9's Cliff Judy shows us one man who is only concerned about how much he eats because he doesn't want to leave anything on the plate.
For more than 2 years, no one's been able to beat the big eating challenge that came out of this Olathe kitchen. Friday night, a big crowd showed up to see a local competitive eater give it his best shot.
Holy cow.
Everything about Randy Santel is big. Big arms, big dreams, big appetite.
There's a hot dog named after me in St. Louis. There's a burger that's going to be named after me in Rolla, so I'm building my resume.
To add to his resume Friday night, the 235-pound former Missouri State football player had a goal, walk out of the double nickel in Olathe at 240 pounds.
I've got 45 minutes to do it, so we'll see what happens.
3 pounds of chili burger and 2 pounds of fries combined to form the Bet You Can't Burger Challenge. Unlike Santel himself, the double nickel was full.
I keep getting bloated just watching him eat, and it's pretty awesome.
My first couple challenges was just me and my tripod videotaping. It's not just any fun, but when there's actually a crowd cheering for you, it makes it a lot easier and it makes it a lot funner too.
Come on, you're almost there.
5 minutes in, burger patties were gone.
I don't even know where to begin with this.
At 15 minutes, the massive bun followed.
I think he is. Watching him do it, I think he can do it.
The best sports players can play hurt, and the best eaters can eat while they're full, I guess how it goes.
In less than half an hour, this local competitive eater took something called the Bet You Can't and turned it into a t-shirt, pride, and a big stomach ache.
Oh, I feel like dessert.
Now, Santel wasn't being sarcastic. He asked for and got a piece of chocolate cake. Now, since he's the first person to beat the challenge, he'll have a chance to rename the burger. No word just yet on what the name will be. In Olathe, Cliff Judy, KMBC 9 News.
Oh, dear. Santel uses the nickname Atlas and hopes to become a professional competitive eater. He says this is the 38th eating challenge he has beaten so far. Stomach ache is the word that sticks out to you from that story.
As if the burger wasn't big enough to make it a chili burger. Like, oh.